Hey guys, it's Mr. Deer. Today we are back once again on the Slime Ranchers. And today I have done a lot of preparing ahead of time. As you can see, I have tons of every resource because we are going to start making Largos. Now the other thing about today is I'm also going to show you guys where to find Hunter Slimes, because it took me absolutely forever, but I finally figured out where to find them. And after a couple trips, more like 30 trips, I finally have tons of them. How did you guys get out? You guys didn't probably get out. You guys probably just walking around. Anyway, so if you go through here. Oh, that's right. I gotta clean these up too. Hello. Okay. So I'm gonna show you this first, and then I'm gonna run right back to where I was. But all you gotta do is you gotta run into this forest area over here. And then you run down here. And it should be right up here. I found one here almost every time I came up here. Ah, there he is. See him? He is so hard to see because he is invisible. But there he is. A little booger. Alright, and I had to do that like 100 times. Also, you can go, you can jump across that bridge over there. But the chances of getting them over there was kind of rare because they kept turning into things before I get to them. Anyway, I'm gonna grab here and I'm gonna go, hey, no, that's not what I want. What do we got here? Wild honey. Ooh, that sounds good. See, now I looked it up and it turns out these things work better in this area. So, yay, I need a. Yes, yeah. I need to use my warp tech. Because I love this thing. And then maybe I'll actually be able to take advantage of something here. I don't know what that one is yet. I got one strange diamond finally. It took me absolutely forever. And it just randomly kind of fell after a while. So, pretty glad about that one. But I probably should get all of this before I do that again. So, let's see here. We got this, this, and this. There's two. I think you can have a total of six. So, I mean, I have three done. So, this one. And this one. Okay, T. Oh, no, and this one. Alright. Now, oh, hi. You are not. Also, if you hit Q, it's really cool. But water tends to work way better. Oh, fudge. Wrong button. Okay, so anyways, where were we? Yes, teleporting back. How do I teleport back? Ah, there we go. I hate waiting for the energy to go up all the time, because it's so slow. Ah, deep brine was what I was looking for. Yes, that's the one that are really hard to find. They spawn in this area, oddly enough. I'm glad that slime can't eat these. That would be a pain. Alright, there's another one. Okay. Jump back through here. And then the last one. The last one is found in the cave. And that one, I believe, is the drill. Through here we go. Soup. Alright. And I put a. There, I can't. Right there. Warp tech. Alright, there's that. I tell you, I really like that one the most. Ooh, indigenium. Or indigonium. Something, however you say that. Indigonium? Slime fossil. I got a lot of those. See, I was harvesting everything back at home, but I didn't know where to get everything. Now I do. And it's way easier to get stuff. Oh, am I one short of the indigonium? I think I need one more for what I wanted. Oh, dang. Hopefully I got enough honey for the other one. Anyways, there's those. There's that. Pick this back up. Pick it up. Okay, and let's get out of here. And go back home and mess around with Largos. And actually, why don't I put that Hunter Slime away? I don't really know. Let me take care of that first. And then we'll decide what we want to do for Largos. Because I kind of want to breed all of them, except maybe the gold ones. Because those are my favorites. I really like the gold ones. If we had a Lycub, I could shoot them off the edge. Or turn them into Char Monsters. Kind of want to turn them into Char Monsters more than shoot them off the edge. Ooh. Alright. So, I got 100 of every type of plort in here. Yes, because I've been collecting. 100, 100, 100, 100. I don't have a gold plort. I don't have 100 gold plorts. I only found one of those. So, can't do any more of that. I'm going to sleep till morning, though. It's day 27, which is kind of odd. Well, it's day 27 already, but whatever. Sleep until morning. Okay. Return to ranch. Okay, so what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be messing around with the blue ones first. Because they're a pain in the butt. They always run into me when they hit me. So I was thinking I need to put them in with someone who that I don't normally hang out with. Clip on fashion rib pod. What? Fashion pods allow you to vac up fashionable accessories for your slimes. Well, really? Cool. Oh shoot. Hi. That'd be so cool. I could give my little gold ones like a little something. I don't know. And I gotta do something with those guys because I don't know what to do with them. Maybe I'll switch them with the hunters. That would be kind of cool. Hunter cats. That makes sense. Okay, so rock slimes are gonna go with these crystal slimes over here because I thought, you know what? What could be better than crystal slimes to put them with? And crystal slimes like that, the onions, and it's really hard to get onions, so we're gonna find a place for these guys. I'll just go in here and collect all this too, shouldn't I? Oh my goodness, I gotta be careful in there. That's dangerous. I might need to cut down on how many rad slimes I have in there. How am I supposed to get in there and take care of them? Okay, ready? Ah, okay. So now what we're gonna do is gonna get the red ones. Because I think the most dangerous ones should all go together. And just stay as far from me as possible. So the red ones... Are you running out of water again? Ugh. Red ones and green ones only made sense to me. These guys belong together, basically. Okay, and there's more plush in there. I could put something in there at some point. I'm not sure, though. Alright, so we gotta find a place to put these, and then we'll put a feeding area next to them. Actually, I could just put them back in here. What do you think? 10 at total? 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I gotta feed them something. Also, I don't know what to do with the rest of them. Well, you know what? I can get more later. See you guys later. Have fun. Sayonara. Okay, so now I probably should feed them a couple things. And this will work pretty well. And, actually, that'll work in general. Alright, so heartbeats should be able to take care of these guys. Oh boy. It's a shiny rock guy. Maybe it'll help if I do this. Eat! Oh boy, I have 10 monsters in there. Oh my goodness. Okay, so now all I have to do is put beetroots in there. And they should be golden. Yeah, I don't think any more than 10 is a good idea. So, tabby slimes. Oh, I have exactly 10 tabbies. Well, you know what? Oh no, but they both eat food, meat. You know what? I think would be really cute. would be a tabby mixed with a phosphorus. That'd be kind of cool looking. And these guys are already cute, so what would it be like little fairy cats or something? And don't have any of those. Okay, go figure. Three and three. Okay. Actually, you know what? I'll just even it out. Okay, now I need to get more of this out of the way. Phosphor slimes and tabby cats, we will pick you guys up later if we ever need you, but I highly doubt we ever will. Those are the gold ones. Those are my favorites. And before anyone asks, no, I don't have any plans with the pink ones. Because they're pink and unneeded. Alright, so hunter slimes. I don't know who to mix them with. But rad slimes. Rad slimes are going to go with boom slimes because why not? One, two, three, four, five. Woo! Oh, that's a bad idea. You know, I'm not going to put them in there. Get that. Get out of there. You guys are not allowed to be in there together. These guys are dangerous, but they won't hurt me when I'm not outside of it. I'm going to put you guys all by yourself out here. No, you know what? That seems too nice. I'm going to put you guys in the cave. We can't see any sunlight anymore. My goodness, I forgot how dangerous the boom slimes were. And mixed with the rad slime is going to be really bad. So, do I have a music box in this? I do. Okay, so. And five. Okay, so that's five and five. Oh boy, those are, dangerous, to say the absolute least. Let's see, they like chickens. And, what are the other ones like? They like the, oka. Okay. So that's that. We'll put the chickens and oka in there, and that should take care of them, I think. Should take care of them, but that is just that. Let's see here. Oka. And chickens. Yeah, that's a scary look right in there. That's a scary look indeed. They have like green eyes. Oh my goodness. Whoa. Okay, now I know what they do. Dang. That's gonna be interesting when that happens. Okay, so rad slimes are done. Now that we have tons of rad slimes in there, mixed with the boom slimes, we don't really need the rad slimes anymore. So see you later. Also, you can't store slimes for some odd reason. I don't know what that is. Okay. That is all of them. Now, where to put the cats? Oh, I put them with the phosphors because I was going to feed them and I forgot what I was doing. Okay. Don't worry, cats. I'll be right back with your food. Okay, you guys like... No. You guys like these. And let's think. They also like cube berries. That'll take care of that. I really gotta get rid of this hunter slime at some point. Okay. Now we'll put them back in there and see what the cats look like as phosphor cats. Maybe I should have put them in like a different cell. I don't know. That just feels too dangerous for me. Whoa! Oh, that is so cool! And I can actually get in with these. Hi! You guys are really cool looking. I like those. Alright, I think all of them got it now. Oh, don't you guys try standing on top. Oh, you guys gonna hit the roof. Don't you hit the roof too hard. I don't want you guys getting out. Even though, of all the things to get out, those would be the least scary. How you guys doing? We keep drying up the well somehow. I don't know how they keep drying up the water. Alright, so we have golden slime. We have these slimes. I don't really need these chickens anymore, I guess. Those are all finished. So now we have hunter slimes. And what else do we have? We have hunter slimes and gold slimes. Is that it? I think. 1, 2, 3. And that'd be 4 if we have all those. And then you have the pink slimes, of course. I'm not sure if I want to do that. Well, you know what? I have more room now all of a sudden, so I'm gonna give it a shot. Oh my goodness, that was a bad idea. How about I just... Yeah, take some of this. Okay, hunter slimes will now eat with the honey plorts. And I just wanna see what they do. Hunter slimes and honeys don't sound too dangerous. Although hunter guys really like eating. I don't know why that is, but they just do. Shoot, come here. Whoa! Oh, it's angry. It's mad at me. Why are you mad at me? Ooh. That's not good. Is there anything I can do about that? I think I can get some sort of... Ooh, what's this? That's cool. Okay, slimes. I bought this because I had tons of money. Now I still have tons of money. Ooh, I can build one of these. Oh, I can't build teleport. Oh, I can build that teleporter though. I'm going to buy one of those and see what that does. And then... I guess I could do a gray warp depot. Okay. I already have a refinery link, so I don't really need any more of those. Are they still mad at me? I can't quite tell. I think I can get a bell, can't I? Taming bell. Ooh, I can. Good. I had just enough for it, too. Taming bell. Installing? How long does that take, I wonder? Ooh. Yeah, he doesn't like me. Okay. Well, I need to feed them some more stuff so they can keep reproducing in that sense. So I will get some minty slime stuff or some chickens or something. Actually, chickens would probably be the best. Roosters, I think, is what they like. Alright, so roosters it is. And hunter gold slimes. Ooh, ah, there we go. Okay. So that's just a few different types of Largos you can make yourself. I don't really know if there's anything else to do in this game. I've done pretty much everything I can think of. Ow. Eat. There you go. Whoa. Probably should take all that out of there. Whoa, I had a lot of rad plorts in here, didn't I? Alright. I'm gonna do something with the pink one. I'm gonna do one thing with the pink one, and then we'll be done. Then you can say I'm not slime racist towards the pink ones anymore. Even though, honestly, I really don't care much for them. So let's think here. Pink one. What do we want to mix you with? I guess we can do phosphor. Nah, I already got one of those. I don't really like those. Something. Oh, shoot. Why am I getting rid of the pinks? I need the pinks. Okay. I got 3 pinks. I need more pinks. Well, that's more pinks. Okay, pink. Pink. And pink. Let's see here. There's that. That. And that. Where's the last pink? Ah, okay. 10 pinks. And we shall make you into something else. Let's see here. We got a whole bunch to choose from, though. We got all the different types of ports. I could make it a hunter pink. I could make it a cat pink, I guess. Not entirely sure. What does she do, though? Nah, I shouldn't do that one. Bomber, radiation. I think I've already seen a radiation pink. Tabby pink. Gold pink. I haven't seen one of these yet. I could always do gold. Tabby. Let's take some of these, I guess. Maybe I'll make a couple pink, hunter pinks or something like that. I don't know. We'll see what we can do. Alright, so, pink slimes. You guys can go in here. Yes. Here, eat some of these. Whoa. Those look kind of cool. Now, eat these. Eat these then. Ah! That's what I was looking to do. There you go. Come on, pink slimes. Take out your true form. Ha! See, this is why I don't like pink slimes. There's secretly monsters inside. Oh, he got out! How'd he get out? I'm gonna do something about that. I don't have any water. Oh boy. Oh boy. Give me some water. Give me some water. We're underneath an emergency here. They're trying to get in. Sorry, guys. I'll bring you back your water later. Come on. Where are they at? Hey! Get out of my place! Oh, shoot. I need more water. That was a bad idea. How did he get out? How did they get all the way out that is so quickly? Hey guys, hope you don't mind. I'm gonna take all your water. Okay. Bottle water. Water. Go. I need more water. BRB! Ha! The lone survivor. Sorry, bud. That's why we don't deal with pink plurks. Although, to be entirely fair, I did get a lot of rock plurks out of that. So maybe in the future we'll do something else. But, I need another air net. And a music box. Oh, what did I just buy? I buy a solar thing? Well, you guys get to sleep now, I guess. I don't know. All right. Well, that's kind of cool. All right, so thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a double thumbs up down below if you'd like to see. And I think this is going to be one of the last times I'm on Slime Ranchers. I've played so much of the game that I don't really know what else to do. All right, well, I'll see you next one. Bye-bye.